Oh, okay.
So, I'm not gonna.
Yeah. Alright, hold on, roll in the pants. Take your pants off. I'm literally doing that.
Check, check. Can't believe all that you hear. The meta world, Manny.
you kindly. We have Bullets of Balloons. Very happy to be back here at the Blue Moon. Thank you all for coming out. We appreciate it greatly. All of these songs, this is Human Condition. This is our new album that just came out yesterday. Thank you all again for coming out. We appreciate it.
Well, you can stop right there, because I am going to eat you up. Well, you can stop right there.
this? Can we agree on a word's meaning? Do those words evoke feeling? Is the connection intimate? Or is it quickly failing? Concisely contrived, while deeply depersonalized, commentators continually caustic and belligerently bombastic.
We'll be right back.
mistakes you won't own up to. Repeating these falsehoods they've been seen through. Did you know? Did you mean to? Did you ever think they'd live through? Empty words, empty feelings, potential problems of your own creating. This may be an exaggeration, somewhat open to interpretation.
We're Bullets and Balloons. We've got two more songs for you. Thank you all for coming out. Stick around, more great music coming up. Again, this is The Human Condition. Just out, we got CDs, downloads, all that good stuff. Thank you again to the Blue Moon for having us. Thank you all again for coming out. We'll be right back. for Bullets and Balloons. Have a great rest of your evening. Thank you all for coming out.
We're good. He's concerned about the monitor.
Thanks for coming out. We're Bering C. This is our very first show. I think it'll be all right. We'll see.
Just have drinks.
Nice.
Have some drinks. Yeah.
Be kind. Come close. Bring it on in.
We're going to play five songs.
Yeah, we have five songs.
Five. All of them. Five more. That's all you need. Yeah. And right now there would be like ambient shit.
Yeah.
Stop the ambient shit.
Here, mishap.
We'll be right back. Bullets or balloons? Fuck! That was fantastic.
Those dudes are nuts.
So good. Sorry, we used to have this whole thing, but we brought the wrong pedal board.
We fucked up.
Yeah, we fucked up.
So right now it would be like... You get the idea.
Pete, you're right.
Yeah.
You ready?
Oh, yes.
Almost.
Now I am.
To us. Follow us online, you know, Bering Sea. happen.
Right.
Not that you've heard any of these, but this is our newest song. It's called Cavitation. It's 2 weeks old.
Oh. Roughly. Two songs left. This is a quick one. Yeah, I mean,
we only have five songs, so that's how it goes.
Yeah. Hey, but you're amazing!
Thanks.
Oh, wow. Thank you.
You are too.
Should we do it, or should we like stop the pinochle for a minute?
Yeah.
Talk about some things. I'll play. You'll play.
Podcast.
What are you guys up to tonight? Mm-hmm. Try to kill some time.
Last one. Yeah, we got this. Everybody hang tight.
Yeah. Look, I know you guys are tired from this long set.
Thank you. We're Bering Sea. Yeah. Stick around.
Stick around. Model Snake's up next. He can't say it because he's in it, but I'm not.
Hi.
Yeah.
Blue Moon, thank you for having us out here. We love you. It's been too long. We're Model Snake. We're gonna play some tunes. If I could see you, all I see is light, heavenly light, coming from your beautiful faces.
Thank you. more songs.
Thank you.
you were Model Snake, we have a couple more. Thank you, Bering C. I love you guys. Bullets and balloons? Oh, I hope I get to see them again. Oh, I hope. Life will be good.
I could say it was a good day.
Thank you.
love thee. Thank you. Let me count the ways. Let me count the nights. That one night. And then that one night.
We're doing quite explosions now.
Thank you. inappropriate.
Yeah,
bro. It's the Blue Moon, bro.
Will somebody grab me a PBR, bro?
Where? This is the consent zone.
Come to me. Come.
These are safe spaces.
Thank you. Love you.
That.
Yeah.
Thank you. pussy already.
Yeah.
None of that in here. That's not true. There's a little bit.
Yeah!
Thank you, Blue Moon. We're Model Snake.
What do you have for sale?
We have stuff for sale. We got t-shirts and some stickers are free, but we've got some CDs.
I'm on a date with you.
You've got it.
Hey.
Very cheap.
There's an auction after the show.
Whoa.
Bidding starting at 25 cents.
Whatever it costs.
And Taco Bell.
Sold for $1.
Whatever it costs to make vinyl is the date with Todd.
Yes, yes. Taco Bell's like a buck. That's a cheap date.
All right. Let's do this.
Okay.
Watch this head.
Wait.
Give me a second. Hold on.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.